you can, and it is logical that you would, get up to speed with your inner being on these subjects that matter to you. Which is where, what we were talking about at the first part of this day enters into the equation. When we were talking about deliberately focusing on processes or deliberately focusing upon the idea of a creative workshop where you are deliberately focusing upon the things that matter to you. In other words, it's a bit like, hang in there. We know this is sounding a little confusing. It's like, here I am, all active in thought, active in thought, active in thought, active in thought, out here in the real world, but it's working against me because I'm active about as many thoughts that work against me as I am active about the thoughts that work for me. All right, so that pretty much describes everybody you know and all of you at some phase of your experience. In other words, that's sort of how everybody rolls. So now you hear what we say and you take us at our knowing. And so now you decide that you are going to get into a sort of daily meditation. And so you do that and you manage to take all of that sort of chaos and you bring yourself to a place of no chaos. You bring yourself to a place of a quieted mind where there's no contradiction going on within you. And now you are in a place of pure vibrational alignment. And now, because you've managed to do that over a period of a few days when you've been meditating, you're pretty good at holding it. Now, momentum is increasing, momentum is increasing, momentum is increasing, momentum is increasing, and you're getting more and more up to speed with the vibration of your inner being. But you're vibrationally up to speed in a sort of inactive way. The subjects aren't that active, but your vibration is. Now, when you start to think about what you want and why you want it, now your thoughts become part of the process. If you introduce contradictory thought to the process, it will slow everything right down and the satisfaction will not continue. But if you are allowing yourself to stay in sync with it and you're feeling your way through this and you're allowing yourself to think the thoughts that are coming and to engage where you feel inspired to engage, and you're not remembering the old habit of needing to withdraw from this because there was always chaos out there. Are you following us? This is why step 5 is so valuable to you, because you're not afraid to get out there in the world and you're not afraid to think the thoughts. There's nothing more exhilarating than to be tuned in with who you are, having full consciousness flowing through you, be in the real world with everything going on and thinking the thoughts that you mean to think out there with your inner being fully engaged within you. That's when you are clever and clear. That's when your timing is right. That's when you find yourself in what you want to call the right place at the right time. That's when opportunities are showing themselves to you, you see.